This is a giant mortar, not an artillery shell. It's being loaded into the 2S4 Tulpin, the largest mortar system in the world, with a staggering 240mm caliber. It was developed following World War II, as the Soviets were looking for a more mobile version of their usually towed large artillery and mortar systems. It loads like a snail at just one round per minute, but can fire these massive mortars up to 20 kilometers.